getting over this is gonna be so cool.
It will be.
Should I send the link to my dad?
Go for it.
Send the link to my phone.
Yeah, sure. Dude, the break with the top down is nuts, dude. It's nuts.
Oh, you boosting?
You sound like somebody that. You sound like somebody.
Yeah, good. Yep.
I got my one shot in per game.
It's a tough shot though. Alright, we've seen.
I bro. Casually gives me the hardest shot ever and then just runs the rest of the rack.
Score change on the thing, Joe? Did it work out good?
Yeah.
I think it worked.
I love this, dude. That mount, dude.
You know who would enjoy this? Celia.
Yeah.
I feel like she would enjoy this. High quality shot.
Have you fucking played? Asshole.
This show's this is so good. Joe, it's so good. I said it all over again.
stuff.
You can switch the angle when you're talking about something specific as well. Like, I don't know how big of an angle it is. You switch the top view, you can see the angle.
What do
like
you
when you're commentating.
What?
When you're commentating.
When you're commentating, you're like, oh, you might have. I don't know if you have the angle here, and then you go to top view, you can look at the angle.
Yeah, you're right.
Like,
you have someone draw it out in MS Paint right on top.
Yeah, dude. Spectacular.
I'm not even watching the game, I'm watching this journey from Ben's butt.
So far, we're trying to get up with blurs over on here.
Yep. Call push out, or is that just a?
That was just a shot.
Yeah.
I figured.
That's so much better. Good hit.
Very strong. This is the least interesting gameplay I've ever seen.
I locked you up pretty bad there. It's a good top view moment.
Person isn't getting lucky with these breaks, but he hasn't safetied me on every single shot I've taken.
A couple shots I've safetied, a couple shots I've gotten lucky here.
I've been safetied every shot.
You've been safetied a bunch, yeah.
I think out of like the 9 shots I've taken, it's been like 8 of them.
Why is it blur? That's weird. Why is that doing that?
That's not good. Let's switch back.
Switch back?
Maybe when I switch back, it'll be good.
Is that 2? I think that's 2.
It's 2.
Maybe you should be able to film off that part, I think. I mean, maybe that's it. I mean, probably not.
I wasn't covering the camera.
No,
it wasn't. Oh, it wasn't. Yeah.
Change, you can, like this, it could be a darker.
Okay.
So I'm going to try 4 lead points, maybe. Like, you don't have to do it now, I'm saying.
But yeah, later, next time.
Anybody view?
I took 1 person, 7.
Clicked on it?
7.
This one clicked on it. That's when slow motion replay comes into play.
Yeah.
The top weight, so this is capped at 1080p?
Yeah.
Or like that is capped at 1080p?
Yeah. the camera's 1080p, the capture card's 1080p.
Yeah.
And then the stream is also.
So my GoPro won't even do shit.
I mean, I don't know what we're
doing. I don't know how the lens is going to look, like the angle of the lens. Where's the
here.
I don't know what the fisheye might be different.
No, it's definitely worth it to try.
Yeah. It's a shame, I should have brought it today.
It's all good.
Is that 3 or 2?
It's 3.
I need to see what a break looks like.
I haven't yet. Hold up.
The places. What time is it?
Safety time?
No, shooting the 9.
Some shots you should even do on the other camera, I think. That shot's coming in this direction,
yeah.
I think they're good. Like something like this.
Next up.
So the plan is to not have audio on and then have audio come from you guys?
No, I think it's we could have game audio.
Game audio and?
And commentary.
It might get a little muffly.
This could be dimmed and then...
Yeah, that's, I think that's the solution. Good shot.
Bad shot.
See, like, it's so clear to see that he's hooked here. Like,
yeah.
That's, but like here? Not as
clear.
Great shot. Great shot, Boosin. Great shot. On the count. And that's on video, kid. Great shot. Back to back? This is an app called OBS. And this is going to be what? Projected onto this screen? Projected onto that screen?
I mean...
All we need is different people's computers. I mean,
well, this is going to... This one is going to be here just like this.
Yeah. Well, like, all we need is people's computers and then they can go
It can be up there, yeah. I don't think it needs to be here.
No?
Because this.
Like, nobody's gonna watch my computer screen, though.
No. Like.
Okay.
I think it would be cool if it was
okay.
there. Because if people are out here, they see that.
Fine.
But, you know. But we have it, why not, right?
Yeah, sure.
Or even that one.
But I definitely think over there.
Yeah. What if they're, like, just in general, what if it was on every screen? Like, every
it's
screen.
It's possible,
yeah. Because then this one, you can angle it, so it's like.
Would be dope.
I don't know, just a thought. No viewers?
Not one.
That's alright. Was Jackson on the stream?
I think he. Oh, he said Nate with the W. I think he might be watching. What's up, Jackson?
This might be too much work. You know how they have a mini clip with the balls?
Yeah, I was thinking that.
Bro.
Yeah.
How fucking sick would that be?
It would be cool. But. I don't know. It might be too much.
Yeah, it definitely is too much. But, like, how fucking sick would that be?
Next year.
Is this guy?
No.
On. Jackson, hello. This is you. How's the audio quality? Was it coming from your laptop?
I think so.
Me too. It could be the GoPro.
It's either the GoPro. It's one of the cameras.
Yeah. Because that doesn't take audio, doesn't it?
It does.
It does take audio?
Oh shit, we're done now.
dad actually on it. He said he's on. He said that at 1:30.
You guys going? Did you do that at all or no?
Was it?
Phoebe? No.
Maybe after this.
I went to beat your
I need food, bro.
I'm probably gonna go back to the dorm. I have some work to do. But I'll probably go to Beatty for dinner.
How's the project is for the whatchamacallit, the thing by the Target, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, how's that going?
Project.
It's performance center.
Do you have to So you're like, are you designing a building there, or are you designing,
designing
like
a
plaza?
Performance center.
Oh, so like an amphitheater.
Yeah, kind of, like performance spaces, like outdoor performance space, indoor performance space, semi-open performance space, with a bunch of different like relative program that goes in there.
Like you have to include all three kinds, or something?
Yeah, all three kinds, like practice rooms, obviously bathrooms, merchandise, cafe, lounge.
Oh.
So it's like, it's a whole situation. Like it's a performance center building. It's not just the performance center.
Gotcha. I was.
A little bit of color correction to do on that as well.
Yeah.
Like for white balance, because the whites are super bright, the yellows turn into white. Obviously, again, like I saw with my GoPro, but. But for like a, if our mount doesn't work, that mount we have right now is honestly plenty fine.
I'll try and solve something.
Don't go crazy though, because this is like perfect.
Okay.
Try the other shot. Try the others. Shot. Oh.
Again.
Unlucky.
Head too hard.
Hit it way too hard.
Why'd I hit so hard? Rattled that. Boosting, what happened? I told you
it's almost as good as the top 10.
That was the same angle as like the amazing sport, or not amazing,
straight shooters.
Yeah, where I play. Yeah, they have the camera like a similar position. It's so good, isn't it? And they only have this angle, they don't have top down, so we're better than them. That's right.
Yeah. We're better.
Eventually, like, $5. Buy them. Eventually.
What's 5,000?
Down.
Oh, okay.
Try to get a, what's a good camera that would be good for top down, like a top down? Like
I mean, the wide angle is necessary.
Does the webcam do that? No.
That's why we can't use that as the top down. That's what was originally the idea.
Yeah. Even a 0.5 on a phone might even be better.
Who's running up and down to put their phone there?
pad on the keyboard?
Like a mouse pad?
Yeah.
I was confident that I was going into.
That's crazy.
Is that top down?
Yeah.
It was perfect top down.
That was
a little
actually, this could be like so bad.
I don't know if that's good.
What?
Wow.
Wow, indeed. It was planned. It was planned. My god.
Oh, I'm just selling out, huh?
Yes. I swear, not having food is making my shots make it feel worse. Do you have to like present your design this week?
Next week.
So are you like finalizing stuff?
Yeah, design should be finished by Wednesday, and after that, it's just production mode.
Gotcha. So then you have to make like the model for it?
Yeah, the model, like the drawings.
Ah, okay.
Diagrams, all that fun stuff.
Okay.
critics and whatnot.
Those are like the actual architects that come in, right?
Yeah.
Gosh, no way. Is it spotted?
That's lost. Is it a spot?
I believe it's a spot.
In
the
scratch?
Conduct,
let's look. It might be a spot in the scratch or a spot in the city, so I'm not sure.
I just can't remember their own rules.
Yeah, bro. Their rule set's quite like.
I think it'd be weird if it was a loss. I think it's just a spot, and then if it's a scratch if the cue ball goes in, but I think it's just a spot in the turn extension when it goes in the wrong pocket. Then.
Turn extension, is it? No, not that.
Is this a sample? Go down a bit. Yeah, it should be.
That's it.
I think it's a spot.
I think it's a spot.
It's a spot in the turn change.
Yeah. No ball in hand.
I don't think so.
No. It shouldn't be ball in hand unless you like miss the nine or pot the cue ball. Because then if it's ball in hand, you might as well just win.
No, if you make it in the wrong pocket, you do that intentionally, and you can put the cue on a spot that's going to be a difficult shot for the nine.
Yes.
So like, I feel like it should be ball in hand. If you make it in the wrong pocket, it should be ball in hand, but they get spotted.
But then,
yeah,
automatically be a game loss anyway.
Yeah, but...
For any reasonable person, that's just a game loss.
Yeah.
So... It's just like adding a layer of formality to it. Surf's Up.
Okay.
I'm gonna go see Surf's Up after this. Nate, can you check your phone? I think we changed locations.
Mm-hmm.
I think we're in Cell City right now.
Cell City, yeah. You're damn right.
Sold more shots than today.
I've missed two nines already, which is kind of a shame. No, it was up to us, but like height was limited, like how tall you can build, square footage was limited slightly. Shot.
Yeah, hit my Okay, so you can design the building generally how you want.
That's so funny. Vaughn and Miss.
I'm tired.
Sorry.
I blame that on myself.
I'm getting tired.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm watching. It's wraps.
I have to wait until like the 29th to play Littlefield there if I win.
Is that semis?
Yeah, I think that's semis.
Yeah.
I think that's how it's gonna go.
That's crazy.
Isn't that crazy? Littlefield?
Not called.
Not called. Oh boy, I thought it was called. Yeah, you continue your turn. Yeah, I thought that was called and I was about to say that was gross.
Is there any downside to calling or no?
No.
No. Oh.
Yeah, not really.
What the fuck am I doing?
I'm just selling now.
I saw that in 4K.
Oh.
He's like that.
I was just like that.
Just sick.
That was a good shot.
Not a good shot.
That was a shit shot.
Oh, that's like a scratch on the end. What if you did Hofstra?
I was a little bit low, I think, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, this is 9.
Ooh! We're 90 degrees on it, Benno.
You double banked it.
I think you got that.
It's a scratch.
You double banked.
Sorry.
Bank 2.